She is everything wrapped into one. If you were ever one of those kids that like looked at your teddy bear and wished it would come to life, you need this girl because she is a teddy bear in real life. Her name is Nisha. And you know what? She came over here from China. And just like Shirley was saying that sometimes beauty takes time, that was the case with Nisha. In China, she wasn't doing too well. She had some skin infections and wasn't being treated very like you would want her to be treated. I should say it that way. And she was put into the hospital there and is now beautiful and wonderful and would make the perfect family dog. She loves absolutely everybody she meets. She just runs up to them. She wants belly rubs. You saw in that video, she loves toys. She's about, I wanna say, 40 pounds or so. A lot of it is this beautiful fur that she has, and then her face is very angular, almost a little like a wolf, but she is the sweetest girl in the world, and she's located here in Sherman Oaks, California, at Animal Hope and Wellness Foundation. They do a lot of great work over in China and bring dogs over here to be adopted into wonderful homes. So please go to their website for more information. It's animalhopeandwellness.org.